What happened to Adora? What did you do?
What did I do? She left us. She left me.
As long as I'm protecting you, they'll see me as a threat too.
I was only trying to protect you. You never protected me.
Good thing I didn't ask you to protect me.
When you left, who do you think took the fall for you? Who was protecting me then?
Here she is, your beacon of hope.
And She-Ra.
Adora.
Adora's not here to protect you anymore.
They're still trying to protect her.
I want to be the best She-Ra. I want to protect the planet, but Catra, what do you want,
Adora?
She's just in my head.
You've lost!
What are you waiting for? Do it.
This is my destiny. I'm going to save Etheria.
Oh, Adora.
No. No matter what it takes.
No!
Hello, Adora.
What did you do to her?
Does it matter what you do to me? Glimmer is gone, and you will never get your hands on Adora. I'm going to take you home.
Promise.
I promise.
It doesn't matter what they do to us, you know? You look out for me, and I look out for you. Nothing really bad can happen as long as we have each other.
You don't have to go back there. We can fix this. Help me fix this, please.
Is that not what you wanted?
This can't be what you wanted.
Promise.
Tell me this. Was it worth it?
I promise.
These princesses are so predictable with their feelings.
As were you.
What?
Elevated heart. Dilated pupils. Adora means something to you.
No.
No! I'm not leaving. Whatever happens, I am staying with you. Why did you come back? We both know I don't matter. You matter to me. Catra!
Adora!
No, she doesn't. She chose her side. I chose mine. She means nothing to me.
You're supposed to be my friend.
Me and Adora, we're not friends. Catra is not my friend.
I am your friend, Catra. I'm always gonna be your friend.
Used to be, but that was a long time ago, and she's tried to kill me a bunch of times since then.
You will meet her soon enough, but first, you must let go.
What's that supposed to mean?
Catra, she distracts you, confused.
You are not ready yet. You must let go.
Let go of what?
Catra!
Haven't you hurt each other enough?
She saved Glimmer.
Are you saving me?
Not you. Adora.
She said she was doing it for you.
Maybe that means they're so good at her.
I'll never say sorry to anybody! Ever!
Adora? Catra?
Adora! Catra?
Catra, I don't understand. What is...
Just listen! Adora! I'm sorry! For everything!
And I know Catra was our enemy.
I know you all hate me! I never hated you!
But
you want to go back for her.
I can't just leave her there.